Hi guys, me and Coyden, or Meza, we've just completed this map. It's on the Fortnite Creative, like, recommended, and it says use code JAG, heart, GG. And we came a long time, and we're gonna wait. As you see, the storm's about to come in, so we're just gonna wait until the storm dies, comes in. And then, I need to do my, we're gonna just dance till we die, basically. And this is done on Xbox. I don't know why you need to know that, but yep. This guy helped me win, so you get a shout out. Wait. I'll turn the speaker on so you can say something. Actually, that's probably a bad idea. You're probably gonna say something that's gonna get me. That's gonna give me a strike, and then therefore ruin my life. Anyway. Okay, fine, I'll give you a spot in the star. I'll give you the chance in the spotlight with the display and sound volume, right? Okay, Coyden, say something.
Everyone go subscribe to him and like the video.
Oh, thanks. Well, see ya, guys. I mean, I'm probably gonna just upload this to my channel, and this is my first Fortnite video. There won't be a lot, trust me. This is just a one-off problem. Why are you jumping over me? Sorry, I'm recording this vertical. It's just because I just wanted to get this before the storm comes in, but it's at 51, so I don't know why I was in a hurry. But anyways,
show me.
This is what Coyden likes to do in his day-to-day life. Also, playing Fortnite with a camera, a phone in your hand is not easy. So, this is going to look really bad, this footage is. But I'll do a real Fortnite gameplay one with Coyden, most likely. Right, we need to do the Dance of Infinity or something. I don't know what he's doing. What are you doing, Coyden? Me and Coyden just chilling out, normal guys. Anyway, if you want to see more Coyden, I'm pretty sure he's got his own dead channel, so you can go check. Actually, you shouldn't. It's probably dead. He's never going to upload on that again, most likely. So
I think if I don't.
Yeah. So if you want to see the cube explosion, which happened like, I don't know, 50 years ago, I don't know. But now it's like 2019. If you want to see
Coyden Merrick,
please just don't do what the man says, okay? Don't do what the man tells you to.
If you do it and follow me, I will upload everything on there.
Okay. Apparently he's begging for followers now, so I think we're gonna end the video there.
Like 200. I already have 230. What you want to
know? Oh, it's Joker is online. I love his picture, by the way. Yep. That's another guy that might be in a video. I don't know. I might not even upload this. I mean, this is pretty terrible content, I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah. But
it is. Actually, it's because it's so good. Because it's so terrible, I'm gonna have to upload it. I'm sorry. And I will make an update on one of my commentary videos. I'm just getting information. Something. Coyden doesn't know about that.
Upload it right now. I'll like it.
Do you want me to delete it? You will never get your chance in the spotlight again. Okay, so bye guys. I mean, this is really the whole video. I hope you like you. I hope you've wasted your 4 minutes of your day and by night. I don't know. I should probably just title this clickbait. Yeah, I'll do clickbait for this title. I'll clickbait it. I'll actually do clickbait this time. I'll do Fortnite. Okay, that's enough of that. Wait. It's a video inside a video, guys. It's a video inside a video.
Looking forward to the Super Smash Bros. Challenge.
Hello, I'm
Grandma. Bye, guys. It's a video inside a video. It's too much. It's going to explode in a minute. Bye.